identified the fact that the Islanders were spending a lot more time in the jet zone at the end of that period. Tavares at the line to Mark Streit. He'll go cross ice and then get it back from Nielsen. Score! Power play goal for the New York Islanders, and they have a two-goal lead.
Mark Streit right at the blue line. Slater, I believe, was a big screen for Montoya, the goaltender. I don't know if that ticked off of Slater. Slater was well out near the blue line, near Mark Streit, but that one-timer just found its way all the way past Montoya. Here's the one-timer coming up. It did. I think that did hit Slater and maybe changed direction a little bit, but you get an idea of what Montoya was trying to, or what he went through trying to find that one. You can definitely see that it got hit once, maybe even Molson again. Did he get a piece of it? Knowing him around the net, that's difficult to tell. We'll find out what the official word is.